guys, it's Crazy Chris and we're in Valdez. This is close to the 1899 trail. So I just wanted to kind of give you a little view real quickly. Really pretty area. See a glacier up there at the top. Yeah. Here's something right here. Chris and we are going to walk this little tunnel built in 1906. So this was an old railroad tunnel. It's really damp down through here. Amazing. All right, guys.
Drive to the old Valdez site.
Hey guys, this is where Valdez used to be in 1964 when they had the earthquake. They moved the entire town. It took them, and they rebuilt. Corps of Engineers came and everything. And it took them 2 years. Some people, if their houses were okay, they moved the houses to a lot in the new town. But this land was deemed unstable.
Yeah, this is not on bedrock, it's on sand, sandy soil.
Yeah, so.
With a high water table. So when it started shaking, it all liquefied.
So we're just walking to the water's edge. Really looks spooky. No, I don't see the light.
Don't. Here, I'll point. Right
there. Oh, I see it now. Okay, thank you. I'm not going that far.
Isn't it wild?
It's so foggy.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. This is where the post office was in the old Valdez town. Hey guys, it's Crazy Chris again. Just wanted to show you another area. We finished one hike and I think we're gonna do another one. We're just at the one of the marinas. There's a shrimp boat there. Some more commercial fishing over there. Beautiful mountains covered up by the clouds today because of the rain. Absolutely spectacular.
Do you see like the runaway, there's like a section of water where it's just like rippling out from one centerpiece, but it like kept going.
I don't know. We'll keep an eye out. It might be
like a clam hole.
Might be an otter, might be something else. Really pretty. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this session and if I see anything, I'll try to get you a video of it. Take care. guys, it's Crazy Chris, and I'm on top of the world right now. This is a lovely trail, and it's well maintained, beautiful. You can see down into the marinas in the town. Oh my goodness. I think I fell in love with Valdez. All right, guys, you take care. Hey guys, it's Crazy Chris, and we are on a trail down in Valdez doing a little hiking in the drizzle and the rain, and it has made for a beautiful landscape. Absolutely gorgeous.